reversed. This can only mean Master Xehanort was right. What's Master Xehanort doing here? Maybe he found something out.
Why can't I ever seem to remember this address exactly?
Excuse me, Your Elderness.
Huh?
I believe you dropped this book.
Did I? I'm very sad to say this isn't one of mine, but what a remarkable book it is. This unassuming volume seems to have the unusual effect of awakening one's innermost abilities.
A book that makes people stronger? If it's all right, Your Elderness, might I have a closer look?
The name is Merlin. I'm a powerful wizard, and I'll have you know a lot of wisdom comes with age. Anyway, as I said, the book is not mine, but I'd be happy to keep it here for you.
Thank you, Merlin.
Ah! Want some?
Thank you.
Ven?
Terra! Aqua!
Got him.
We make a good team.
Sure do. Oh, yeah. I got you these tickets.
For what?
Lifetime passes to Disney Town. He said to... He said to take two grown-ups.
You mean us? Listen to me, Ven. We need to get you home.
It's okay, Aqua. Trust me, that guy in the mask is history. I'll never badmouth Terra again.
You saw the boy in the mask?
Yes?
Vanitas. Ven, you let Aqua take you home.
No way! I want to go with you guys.
You can't. We have a dangerous task ahead of us. I don't want you to get hurt.
And what is this dangerous task, Terra? It doesn't sound like what the Master told you to do.
It might be a different route. but I'm fighting the darkness.
I'm not so sure. I've been to the same worlds as you, and I've seen what you've done. You shouldn't put yourself so close to the darkness.
Listen to yourself, Aqua. Terra would never—
You mean you've been spying on me? Is that what he said to do? The Master's orders?
He was only—
Aqua.
I get it.
Terra!
Just stay put. I'm on my own now. All right?
Terra, please, listen. The Master has no reason to distrust you, really. He was just worried.
Master Xehanort is the only one I could still count on.
You must be Terra.
It's that old coot. He won't stop asking for you. I came all the way out here to get you, just so he'd clam up.
What do you mean?
Ha! Do I have to spell it out? Xehanort, whatever he's called. You know, my prisoner.
You're apparently not a very good liar. Master Xehanort would never let himself be caught by a thug like you.
As if. I got the old coot at my mercy. See for yourself. I'm holding him underneath the outer gardens. You better show up before I lose my patience. Ciao.
There's no way it's true. But no harm in looking.
Master Xehanort!
The old coot certainly knows how to take punishment. Just like I know how to deal it out.
You monster! What are you after?
That thing right there. It's called a Keyblade, isn't it? Yep. Seems like these days everybody's got one of those. Even Grandpa there. When I nabbed him, he told me all about it. What a weapon like that can do. How could I not want one?
Well, you'll find they're picky about their owners.
If I heard the old guy right, you're what they call Keyblade Master Material. So if I defeat you, that makes me the real Keyslinger. If you catch my drift. Not the most polite way to go about it. But what can you do? One more step and the coot goes boom. You think I'm gonna fight fair? As if. That key's too powerful for us to go mano a mano. For a Keyblade Master, you're not very... what's the word? Good.
What are you doing, Terra? Fight!
But Master, you'll...
Never mind me. You must fight. You can't let this ruffian win. Think of your master, Ericus. The shame he and your fellow pupils would be forced to bear. Use the Keyblade!
So much for the bluff.
Reload. skill.
Well done, Terra. You have taken yet another step forward.
But I was consumed by anger, hatred. That was the power of darkness.
Darkness that you channeled.
No. I succumbed to it. Just like when I stole Princess Aurora's Heart of Light. I can never return home now. I'm a failure.
Then don't. You could be my pupil. Master Erechus, you see, is so afraid of darkness that he too has succumbed. Not to darkness, but to light. It shines so bright, he forgets that light begets darkness. And Aqua and Ventus, their lights shine too bright. It is only natural that they cast shadows on your heart. Erechus, he's such a fool. Light and darkness, they are a balance. One that must always be maintained. Terra, you are the one who shows the true mark of mastery, but he refuses to see it. And I know why. It is because he fears you. Join me. You and I can do the world's much greater good by wielding light and darkness in equal shares.
Master Xehanort.
See more worlds. Seek out the darkness that upsets the balance. Find Vanitas and bring an end to him. Master Terra.
Do that, Ven.
Why not?
I just... When I really need you, Ven, I know you'll be there.
Well, why wouldn't I? You're my friend.
Yeah. You're right. Thanks, Ven.
Coot! You said I wouldn't get hurt! I didn't sign up to be collateral damage! No way! As if!
Okay, okay, fine, fine! Just put that down! You still need me! You still need me to do something, right? And all I'm asking is that you hold up your end of the bargain.
I mean, what's a little scratch on my face, huh? All things considered. I'm just lucky you didn't steal my heart like Princess whatever it was. That would have ruined my week for sure.
Unlikely. A powerful light still lives inside of Terra. You see, people like him... They don't have the power to steal hearts.
So wait, you mean... He's not the one who stole her heart?